Welcome to today's Mindful Moments. So take a seat if you like, and a moment to get comfortable. You're welcome to close your eyes, but you don't have to. Our days can often be busy, our minds full, always looking to the next task, which can leave us feeling tense in always on mode. This short mindful moment grounds us into the present moment, enabling us space to just be. Here we have nothing we need to do and nowhere we need to go. So settle into this moment and just be. And bring your attention onto your breathing. Taking a few deep breaths in through your nose and breathing out through your mouth. Notice the sounds come and go. People or cars moving past you. And notice that they do so without any control by you. If you notice your mind wandering off or getting lost in thought, just bring it back to the present moment. It can be useful to mark this transition back to the present with a tap on your leg or the click of a finger. Take a moment to relax your jaw, your shoulders, your chest, and your stomach. Notice any changes in how you physically feel and your breath now that you've relaxed your body. Focus your attention on the sound of the ocean. If you notice your attention wanders off, gently bring it back to the sound of the waves. Now move your attention onto the fire crackling. Okay, start to bring your attention back to what's going on around you. And when you're ready, open your eyes. How did you find that? It's a tough exercise. It's a bit like a workout for your mind. We're strengthening our attention muscle. And when we do mindful moment exercises like this, often, we become better able to focus on important work and less drawn in to negative thinking loops. This mindful moment is taken from our app, The Pocket Mentor, which gives you a daily breathwork exercise to help you build mindfulness into a helpful habit. so you can lead a more resilient, confident, and happy life. If that's something you want, you can try the Pocket Mentor for free, and I'll leave a link below.